the good book says, heal us, O Lord, and we shall be healed. In other words, send us the cure. We've got the sickness already. I'm not really complaining. After all, with your help, I'm starving to death. Dear God, you made many, many poor people. I realize, of course, that it's no great shame to be poor, but it's no great honor either. So I ask you, what would have been so terrible if I had a small fortune? If I were a rich man, all day long I'm pity, pity, bum. If I were a wealthy man, wouldn't have to work hard. If I were a baby rich, yeah, I know it'll die, don't die, don't man. Tin roof with real wooden floors below. There would be one long staircase just going up, and one even longer coming down, and one more leading nowhere just for show. I'd fill my yard with chicks and turkeys and geese and ducks for the town to see and hear, squawking just as noisily as they can. And each laugh like a tree, with a cow, with a bird, will land like a trumpet on the ear, as if to say, here lives a wealthy man. All day long I'd pity, pity, bum. If I were a wealthy man, hey, you wouldn't have to work hard. If I were a pity, pity, rich, yeah, I know, die, don't man. I see my life, my gold, looking like a rich man's wife with a proper double chin, supervising meals to her heart's delight. I see her putting on airs and strutting like a peacock. Oh, and what a happy mood she's in, screaming at the servants day and night. Solomon the wise, if you please, Red Tevye, pardon me, Red Tevye, posing problems that would cross a rabbi's eyes. Boy. And it won't make one bit of difference if I answer right or wrong. Synagogue and pray, and maybe have a seat by the eastern wall. And I discuss the holy books with the learned men 7 hours every day. That would be the sweetest thing of all. If I were a rich man,